I'm Dr. Burrito, and I'm going to show you the difference between weather and climate.
What?
Green Ninja! Green Ninja! Teaching kids to keep it clean! Green Ninja! Green Ninja!
Never going to stop until we do this thing!
Green Ninja!
On this episode of The Green Ninja Show, Nikhil from Hayward, California asks,
"The news keeps saying the climate is getting warmer, but it's cold as heck today. I don't think those scientists know beans."
Well, Nikhil, I have a scientist that knows a lot about beans, and rice, and salsa. Take a look!
Droughts? Global warming? What the heck are they talking about?
It's been cold and rainy all week.
Climate schmimate. Do I know you?
I'm Dr. Burrito, and I'm going to show you the difference between weather and climate.
What?
We can't judge climate based on a short period of weather. Climate is based on weather patterns taken over at least 10 years. Take this article, for example. According to this, burritos have been getting increasingly spicier over the last decade. But this particular burrito is very mild. And so is this one. And this one's mild too. So even though the burritos we sampled today have been mild in flavor, we can't make an accurate assessment of the climate of burrito spiciness without analyzing at least 10 years of burrito data. The same is true for weather and climate. Weather represents what you see right now, while climate represents the average weather taken over many years. So don't let this week's cool weather fool you. Scientific data confirms that the climate has been definitely getting warmer. So let's keep this heat inside a burrito, not in our climate. Ready for some real heat?
This weather's making me hungry.
Well, that wraps up this episode. Tune in next time for another bite.